All right, so Robert's super, super excited right now. We got off the taxi, and we're going to Kith. And can you can explain Kith. I mean, like...
Ronnie Fig, best shoe store in New York, probably.
Everybody, welcome to New York. I'm with Joe in the Apple Store, and we're having so much fun. It's amazing in here.
This is the very first Apple Store in New York City. It used to be a station office where they would send the mail from one point of the city to the other by two. When we first got the store, half of the store was still post office, the other half was still the store. Maybe 10 years in, they redesigned it. Now we have the entire building. Absolutely insane.
Yeah.
Pleasure meeting you guys.
Peace out. Yeah, we're in SOHO right now, and if you don't know what SOHO is, it's a series of, you know, streets, and it's a little town area, you would say, with like Supreme, Bape, anything. So we've been to a lot of stores at this point, Apple, Bape, Nike, Adidas, and we just left Off-White. They don't really allow you to film. We both got new sunglasses. My mom also got this Louis Vuitton bag right there. I don't even know if you can see it.
I love it. It's vintage.
Yeah, it's from like 20 years ago. So yeah, then we're gonna see Lion King on Broadway and then get some late dinner. So, all right, right now we're entering Times Square. It's actually right there. There are so many people here right now. It's insane.
This is crazy.
Might as well just show you.
This is a pigeon.
Oh. Right now we're kind of entering like the center of all this, I would say. And there are a lot of people here.
I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it. New York, New York. These vagabond shoes are longing to stray.
All right, so we left Lion King. We're back in Times Square at night, and it's beautiful. Like, stuff like this blows me away. Like, we just took a bunch of pictures, and then we're gonna head to dinner. It's a bit late, but then after dinner, we're gonna head home, go to bed, wake up early, and have a huge day tomorrow.
These little towns.